What is going on? This is your boy, Mamiya. 皆さん、こんにちは。Mamiya です。Today, I bought a keyboard, Roland keyboard for only $3. That's right. 300円でですね、Roland のキーボードを今日買いました。中古です。It's second-hand, obviously. There are probably a lot of issues, but I was only able to check the power. It does turn on.パワーはですね、電源はつくんですけれども、それ以外まだチェックしていません。Okay, now my goal for this project is to fix this and fix this completely because these keys are really, really sticky. Some of these keys are really sticky and it doesn't come, go all the way down. Oh, the, all, especially these black keys.
黒鍵がですね、沈まない、下に行かない、固まってる。本当に糊がですね、溶けてしまっているので、それが課題ですけれども、直してみたいと思います。
Let's see, now I already plugged it into my speaker system. So let's see if it makes some noise.
音を出すか、確かめてみましょう。
Hey, it does! いいですね。Okay. This is good news. It does make a sound. So...I'm relieved right now.
音が出るということでちょっとホッとしてますけれども。
Okay, now let's go ahead and unplug this, turn it upside down, open it up and see what's inside.
中がどうなっているか開けてみましょう。
Alright, check this out, guys. 皆さん見てください。You can tell that on the back side of the keys, where the weights are, this gray thing is actually weight on the keys, and it's glued on it. But the problem is with this sticky keys is that the glue somehow is melting, and we gotta wipe all that off.
このノリがですね、この重りを鍵盤の裏にくっつけているノリがですね、溶けてこのようになってしまっているんですね。なのでこれを、全てきれいにしないといけません。
OK、つかみが、はい、剥がれてきてますね。
はい、取れました。
バネを外しています。So I'm taking the springs off out of each of these keys. This is actually pretty fun.
なんか楽しいです、これ。
So now I can easily pop these keys off.
今、簡単にこの鍵盤を取り外すことができました。洗います。So I'm gonna wash these.
Alright, so the problem with this keyboard...is that the glue that's holding the weight on the keyboard on the key has been melted and is oozing out and it's been like all over the place.
この重りをですね、鍵盤に貼り付けてある重りがを貼り付けてるのりがですね、溶けていろんなところに行って、で鍵盤の間にも入ってしまったんですね。
So it was also between the glue was like all over the place even betweenkeys. So that is why even if you press the key, it didn't go, like, it sometimes it went down with the key next to it, you know. So that was the issue. Now, and some of the weights are actually coming off.
このいくつかの鍵盤のですね、この重りはこうやって取れてしまったんですね。本当にもう、ノリがもう、もうぐじゃぐじゃで。
So as you can see in this case with this black key,the weight has completely came off, or these are coming off.
この重りがですね、本当に簡単に取れてしまうんですね。で、ほら、これも全部ですね。
So you can see that the glue is not really working. So I'm gonna have to clean all this and re-glue it, like glue it with something else, you know, maybe a hot gun or something.But something that does not melt.
溶けないのりでもう一回
くっつける作業をします。
Okay, I just spent 2 hours washing and cleaning the glue off of these keys. 2時間もかけてですね、このキー、鍵盤からのりをですね、取り除く作業をしました。かなりこの作業がですね、骨を折りました。So this process is the most time consuming, process. So if you don't have the time and if you're not willing to get your hands dirty and, you know, just scrape off the glue and, you know, do all that, then, it's gonna be pretty hard for you.So just so you know, it took me like 2 to 3 hours to do this. So, okay, now I'm drying these keys and the weight and waiting for it to dry so that I can glue it back together. 今ですね、まだ乾かしてまたのりでですね、また何か接着剤で重りをこの鍵盤にくっつける作業に移りたいと思います。
All right, now I am, using epoxy to glue the keys, the weight to the keys. I prefer epoxy over hot glue or anything like that because I'm afraid that it's going to result in, you know, the same thing, right? I mean, I'm afraid that the same thing is going to happen. That, you know, if I use something other than epoxy, then...You know, I'm going to have the same issues, maybe some years down the road. 何年か後にですね、また同じ問題が起きないようにですね、今回はエポキシの糊を使ってですね、まあ、作って、これで接着していきます。Alright, so this is my $3 synthesizer that I fixed, repaired, and it's all up and running.300円で買ったですね、シンセ使えるようになりました。最高です。And I'm glad that this old 1995 product or 1994 product came to life again. また息を吹き返しました。やった。